Clay was assigned top designer for the project. He not only had to solve Joy's egg destruction problem, but he also needed to find a solution that was inexpensive to manufacture and able to meet a retailer's very specific requirements regarding shelf space, shipping, and manufacturing costs.